Near the house, you want to control it a little bit within your view, because there is a winter to think about. And now our attention is not taken by the formal shapes, but by what surrounds it. But when you get into the autumn and the winter, shapes become architecture, and they're very important in a garden.